public opinion on gun control in the United States has been tracked by numerous public opinion organizations and newspapers for more than 20 years. History. 1990s. In the 1990s, public support for gun control led then-President Bill Clinton to sign into law the 1994 federal assault weapons ban, which remained in force for 10 years thereafter before expiring. A 1995 poll found that 58% of Americans were worried the government would not do enough to regulate guns, while only 35% of Americans reported worrying the government would regulate them too much. 2012. A Pew Research Center poll conducted shortly after the 2012 Aurora shooting found that 47% of Americans thought controlling gun ownership was more important than protecting the rights of Americans to own guns, while 46% thought the opposite. 6 days after the Sandy Hook Elementary School shooting in 2012, another Pew Research Center poll found that 49% of Americans believed that controlling gun ownership was more important than protecting gun rights, while 42% of Americans believed the opposite. This marked the first time more Americans supported gun control more than gun rights since President Barack Obama took office in 2009. 2015. A poll conducted by CBS News and New York Times in October 2015 found that 92% of Americans, and 87% of Republicans, supported universal background checks for all gun sales. 2016. After the Orlando nightclub shooting in June 2016, NBC News and The Wall Street Journal released the results of a poll which found that 50% of Americans were more concerned the government would go too far in regulating guns, while 47% of Americans were more concerned that the government would not do enough to regulate guns. A CBS News poll conducted the same month found that 57% of Americans supported a federal assault weapons ban, 13 percentage points higher than a previous poll they conducted in December 2015. After the San Bernardino shooting. Also in June 2016, a CNN/Opinion Research Corporation poll found that about 90% of Americans supported universal background checks. 2017. On October 11, 2017, 10 days after a mass shooting in Las Vegas killed 58 people, a Politico/Morning Consult poll was released. It found that 64% of Americans support stricter gun laws, while 29% opposed them. Support was higher among Democrats, 83%, than among Independents, 58%, and Republicans, 49%. 2018. On February 21, 2018, 8 days after the Stoneman Douglas High School shooting killed 17 people, the surviving students rallied for stricter gun control policies in Tallahassee, Florida, the state's capital, and then again asked for the same gun restrictions at a CNN town hall later that day. The events led to students across the nation showing their solidarity by walking out of their individual high schools and marching with the survivors. A House committee vote approved the bill to raise the age from 18 to 21 years old as the minimum age to buy and own a rifle in the state of Florida, as well as creating a 3-day waiting period for all gun purchases. The same bill proposed creating a program which allows teachers who have successfully completed law enforcement training and are deputized by the local county sheriff to carry weapons that are concealed within the classroom, if approved by the school district. Predictors. A 2007 study found that an index of individualism and collectivism predicted both gun ownership and attitudes toward gun control in the United States.
Please subscribe and thanks for watching.